Datuk Rahman dah cover banyak kan. I think my only point here is that I just nak align everyone punya expectation. Okay, you pergi mana-mana negara pun kat satu dunia ni, okay, is the same problem. Property prices will continue to go up because the number of people will increase. Okay, the demand for city center property will go up. Like Datuk Rahman dah cakap, majority pada orang memang kena move out to city, to outside lah, basically, and kerja dekat city center. That's why orang bina infra. Right? So the only instances yang whereby the only country in the world yang property price dia tak naik was German. Sebab German has high number of people renting, which again, this budget dah cakap pasal rent to own. Yeah, so I think more or less a lot of things are covered. I think Datuk Rahman pun cannot say a lot of details as of today. We will know soon enough and hopefully good news lah.
Yeah? I think I agree. It's not just rent to own. I think we need to expand that idea further. I think the problem with Malaysians is that they look at renting a house as of like, you know, you miskin, you tak berupaya, therefore, you know, you are still renting. But here's the thing, if you're a young person, you want some mobility. Assuming that you have your first job in Shah Alam, and then you dapat offer dekat Ampang or Negeri Sembilan, Johor, how do you move? You buy a house in Shah Alam at that early stage of your kerjaya you. So you kena fikirkan pada awal kerjaya you. You kena renting. Renting is not a bad idea.
Yes, I'm renting a house. Then, I have a house in Kajang.
There you go. That's
yes,
why.
Yes, and I'm old.
Because then the money that you were supposed to spend on buying the house, you pergi lapor dalam saham. That's why, you know, you are what you are, you know.
Let
so,
me see.
Okay. So in a way, I'm just saying that renting is okay.
Yes. Yeah.
And then renting also give you that opportunity to move around when you're young, and then, you know, you move to Shah Alam for better offers. You don't have to think twice, because it's just a rental.